My name is Trisha Osier, and I am the Executive Managing Director of Kaw Valley Paramedical Services. We focus on providing application fulfillment services for life insurance companies, which consist of routine health assessments, specimen collection, mature assessments for seniors, and drug testing. So, in addition to those services, we also offer drug testing for individuals and small businesses within the community. And we work with the Missouri-Kansas Construction Industry Substance Abuse Program to provide testing for their employees who are doing work throughout Northeast Kansas. We also do digital fingerprinting for the Department of Homeland Security. And so those truckers who are looking to get a hazmat endorsement will come in as part of their security threat assessment. Cindy at Go Topeka, and she kind of helped me establish a game plan on what we needed to do to get set up, kind of evaluate what the needs of the business would be and what kind of staff we would need. And from there, I just kind of went out into the community and found some other healthcare professionals and started everything up. Not having to, you know, be in one set location, you know, have time for family is something that's really important. And so with this job and with, I'd like to offer that and have that as an availability for the staff as well, because I know the majority of the staff have families and need to spend time with their families. So. They've helped me definitely to become more confident as making that transition from being a staff member to being the business owner. Working with them has been an invaluable asset. You know, they are always there anytime we have questions or concerns. You know, want to take a step forward with the business, and they're always there to give that advice and lend us a helping hand. So they've been a great help to us.